so much. We love this too. Get ready to be heartstruck. It's the first Valentine's Day for the tiniest Texans dressed up for the day of love. These little babies are currently in the NICU at Baylor Scott and White in Temple and at Hillcrest, but they're still celebrating. The babies are stealing our hearts.
Oh, so cute.